Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mauser Electronics. Recently, millimeter wave sensors specializing in object detection and range measurement have seen a rapid increase in use. This is partly thanks to the rise of autonomous vehicles, smart buildings, industrial automation, and Internet of Things devices. Today, we'll look at four products that can bring millimeter wave sensing capabilities into your future designs. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mauser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For a single-chip millimeter wave solution running on the 76 GHz to 81 GHz band, the Texas Instruments AWR-294 radar sensor is a great choice. Its low power draw and integrated signal processing and radar subsystems make it perfect for a variety of autonomous vehicle use cases. For short to medium time of flight sensing, Broadcom's AFBR-S50MV85I is a compact and versatile module. It features an integrated 850nm laser light source and a cone width that illuminates all 32 sensor pixels simultaneously, even in outdoor environments. The BGT60LTR11AIP Shield to Go is the perfect way to evaluate Infineon's cutting-edge motion detection solution. Part of the XENSIV range, it adds advanced radar sensing to any project, requiring just two GPIO pins on a host controller. Acconeer's XM125 Entry and Radar Sensor Module features the A121 Pulsed Coherent Radar and a built-in Cortex M4 microcontroller. It's easy to configure, features a sensing range of up to 2 meters and a 180-degree field of view. Millimeter wave's potential to increase efficiency and lower the cost of local environment sensing make it a key element of a variety of future designs. These four products, along with many others available from Mauser, will help you create scalable, future-proof smart devices. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.